Mitt Romney.
Mitt Romney was back on the campaign trail Thursday, but his critical tone regarding President Barack Obama's response to the attack on the U.S. consulate in Libya was decidedly softened.
We have heavy hearts across America today, and I want you to know things are going to get a lot better.
Romney struck a much more combative tone Wednesday.
It's never too early for the United States government to condemn attacks on Americans and to defend our values.
Even some Republicans have criticized his statements on the international crisis. Romney's appearance in Virginia Thursday was briefly interrupted by a man who yelled, "Why are you politicizing Libya?"
Wonderful people.
This man was escorted out of the event shortly after he tore up a Romney Ryan poster that was held in front of his face. Romney went on to speak broadly about the need to strengthen American leadership overseas.
As we watch the world today, sometimes it seems that we're at the mercy of events instead of shaping events. And a strong America is essential to shape events.
Obama has suggested that Romney is reckless and untested as a world leader. He told a campaign rally in Colorado that those responsible for killing Ambassador Chris Stevens and three others would be brought to justice.
I want people around the world to hear me, to all those who would do us harm. No act of terror will go unpunished. It will not dim the light of the values that we proudly present to the rest of the world. No act of violence shakes the resolve of the United States of America.
The president went on to blame Republican leadership in the past decade for problems in the economy. He asked for another term to continue working on them. Matt Friedman, Associated Press.